Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bird Songs from Around the World. Today we will be looking at the fifth bird from the Europe chapter. It is Damozel Crane. Did you know that there are 15 kinds of cranes in the world? Most Europeans are aware of the charismatic Eurasian crane, also known as the common crane, which breeds over many parts of the continent. But few recognize that another crane species, the Damozel crane, also lives in Europe. However, it breeds there fairly rarely and only appears in the extreme southeast around the Black Sea. This mainly gray and black bird is the smallest of the world's 15 cranes, but still quite large at about 3 feet tall with a 5 to 6 foot wingspan. Damozel cranes favor savanna-like habitats and grasslands, usually remaining within easy flying distance of streams, lakes, or other wetlands, and sometimes moving into agricultural districts. They forage on the ground for grass seeds and other seeds, worms, large insects like beetles and lizards. At their wintering grounds in Africa, India, and China, they are quite social and sometimes roost in flocks of thousands. Calls of damozel cranes are usually low-pitched and raspy. When given in flight, particularly during migration, some of these vocalizations sound like grow, grow. While these cranes are feeding or when they meet other cranes, they emit low, purr-like sounds. Alarm calls consist of brief bursts of raspy, staccato calls. Hope you enjoy seeing these unique damozel crane and listening to their bird song.